And there's a new guy on the scene for the AFL. His name is Nick Naitanui. He's a brilliant young player for the West Coast Eagles, and he's going to get interviewed a lot. So he needs to learn what to do with his hands during interviews. This is him on the weekend being interviewed. This is probably not what you should do with your hands. Let's just wait for...
Yeah, always so confident.
Yeah, now, all right, maybe you're itchy, but if you're itchy, you need to get some ointment because this goes on far too long. He just does not stop it. I mean, in cricket, you get in trouble if you get caught ball tampering. Not in AFL, but I still think he's gone too far.